This has been a KCTS 9 sports presentation.